Yeah, it's Jupiter and Saturn right there. You can't really see it except the ones behind it.